Welcome back, my name is Fleabag. Welcome to the Badger's Den. I have some angry stripper, somewhat annoyed that I haven't paid her. I really don't like this. Right. I hate this hooker. I've already paid you. Stop being a dick. I already paid you. I know that's where the douchebag keeps going into. So I need to go to one of these offices. 1702. No, I don't want to hide. I need a passcode. 1 7. Right. So I've got the code for that. I need to. I haven't gone far enough. Ah, oh, you douchebag. Right. That wasn't too loud. Right. Sedation. Got what I want. Day room. Hello, buddy.
Warm spacesuit in front of you. You put it on. You are separate from the world. You hear the slow, reliable sound of your own breath. Troubles cannot break through. You are alone, but you are safe. How do you feel?
Worried that hooker's gonna come for me in here. Thank you. Some cheap hooker. You are worse than a cheap hooker. You really are. I don't even know what one of them is like. Theory, he doesn't turn up.
Tragic, tragic cases. Far from the rhythms of Earth, sunrise, sunset. That's right, along that corridor.
Right. Let's try this again. Passcode, but I have to do this just for your friend.
Have you found the passcode? Look, we'll need the physical key card too. Right. Morley always kept it on him. Find him.
Right.
Warning. Medical facility quarantine breach detected. Warning.
Relax.
Medical facility quarantine.
I'm just trying to find out what
detected.
That is.
I already know what it is.
That
you don't. Medical quarantine, it's something not quite tasty. But no! You, being the silly old joint bag you are, don't seem to realize. Let's get this hooker bit out of the way. You can do a sexy dance for me, and you can go home. So I know you're gonna come in. I'm not wearing that naughty lingerie I got you. I like that dance. Love that dance. Now, go away and leave me be. I already told you, Daisy. I am not a fan of that ass. It is, it's not quite the ass I like. Now, please go away. Right. This way. Right, while he is there, I'm going to go to the office. I might even bypass that relaxing room. Right. I just want to lock him in there. I really do. No, I'm not stuck on a station with a freaking psychopathic hooker. Fuck you!
tragic cases.
I don't give a shit.
Far from the rhythms of Earth, sunrise, sunset, the mind has a tendency to wander. Tragic cases.
Right.
But Morley wasted far too much time on coddling them. They should never have come here. None of us should. That's right. Along that corridor.
Right. Da-da-da. Yep. Yep. Try three.
You're there. That's Morley's office.
No shit.
The passcode should be in there somewhere.
Beep, boop, boop, boop. Dup, 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 dup.
Have you found the book?
Yes.
Look, we'll need the physical key card too. Morley always kept it on him. Find him.
Ah. No, I know exactly what that is. That's the sound of a douchebag. Right, let's try doing this one more time, and then I'm probably going to have to leave it there. Otherwise, I'm going to start killing people. I really am. I ain't even getting paid. I ain't paying to watch this. I know you're... I really need to do it this time. Don't like this. Can't hide it. I'm gonna go down and left. Oh! Shit. Quest.
Morley.
Three Morleys. 29, 21, 26. Oh, you dick! Off. freaking tag cards on me. Right. Well, I think I'm probably going to leave it there at the moment. That annoying stripper is still there. But I'm going to save it, leave it there, and I'll see you in the next episode.